He's hefty as well.
Just had a quick net session with a few of the codes around the league, the rugby league boys and union, basketball, soccer and of course Cricket Australia, Josh Hazlewood was here, so it's pretty special to meet him. He's obviously going over to South Africa pretty soon, so yeah, it's good to actually face him for one ball, so it was nice. Yeah, I love my cricket all since I've been growing up, so as well as Harry, we love our cricket and yeah, I love getting in the nets every now and then.